kind of cost-conscious market, and we all understand education internationally is a bit expensive. And a key question which comes to mind of students are about scholarships. So if you can talk a little more about the scholarships given by New Zealand-based institutions, or scholarships which are given by some bodies like Education in New Zealand and kind of other organizations.
Sure. So Waikato University has our own little suite of scholarships. They're both program-based scholarships. We have a new campus in Tauranga, and we're offering some bursaries for students who have offers to the Tauranga campus. We also have an international excellence scholarship because we would like to attract some high performing students to the university, and we'd like them to be our ambassadors as well. So the international excellence scholarship is about that sort of attracting those sort of students to New Zealand. The New Zealand government, or Education New Zealand, has over the past couple of years put out some New Zealand excellence awards for India. So we had some undergraduate scholarships at the beginning of the year, and we got two students who were awarded two of those scholarships, and they were valued up to $10,000 New Zealand dollars. But there's also some new scholarships coming out that are for students applying now. So those scholarships are between $5,000 to $10,000 New Zealand dollars and are for students going into both undergraduate and postgraduate programs.